When he turns away, she turns towards him as if to say, "Are you giving up already?" There we go. Now, watching a giraffe drink, if you've never seen it before, is an astonishing thing. Look at the way she has to spread her legs. This is wonderful. Oh, that's wonderful. He is obviously now taking his opportunity. And she'll flick her head like that because she's got to get the blood that rushes down into her brain. Now there's blood now pumping into her brain because her heart is enormous. Now watch her flick her head as she stops drinking. And what that does is to help to push the blood back out of the brain and down in towards the heart. The pressure buildup when they put their heads on the ground is enormous. So they can't keep their heads down for too long. This is the equivalent of a human being, male, harassing a woman at a bar. Yeah, that's exactly what we're seeing here. Isn't that wonderful? Tongues, lengthy tongues, some of the longest tongues in the animal kingdom. She's trying desperately to get him away, but he just is not interested in learning. We are all the same. You saw there how he tried to back her up against the water so she couldn't leave. Wonderful. And as we see them running off into the into the distance there, if another male was to come around with their fight, or would she just choose between the definitely fight? Giraffe are famed for their fighting. This is astonishing. I'm just going to turn, sorry, I'll turn slightly so that you don't get the back end of the car. But he's trying desperately to herd her, like a sheepdog might sheep. I've never seen this before. Oh, look at the color on them. That is just beautiful. I think she's quite a lot older than him, you know. He looks like a bull in prime shape. I think she's a bit older. You can see her skin's not in quite as good a condition. Now you see, he wouldn't be doing that unless she was coming into some kind of estrus. She might not be fully there. And like I said, similar with human beings, she will make him work for the opportunity to mate. And that just, there's a really good evolutionary purpose behind that. Because what it does is that it proves that he is a male worth his salt. He's not flighty, he's probably got good genes.